even I say something am I you.
Speaking about Enola Badmus is like opening a book with no ending. The more you read, the more you want to know.
Also, you saw any affects me, not your
for my affects, I want a grown man.
Eniola was born in Lagos, Nigeria, where she had a basic and secondary school education in Ijebu-Ode. She proceeded to the University of Ibadan, where she studied theatre arts, and then Lagos State University, where she graduated with an MSc degree in economics.
No problem.
Eniola Badmus is what you can call a unique Sagwin. Highly jovial and funny character in school and anywhere she found herself. This unique trait apparently paved the way for her into acting, which she professionally began in the year 2000.
Okay, thank you.
Her smart-witted stand-up comedy spurred her into limelight when she featured in a movie called 100 Years as Wole Bantu, produced by late Fasasi Olabekwi, popularly known as Dagunro.
Only love where you care for this whole wide world. You didn't forget, say you are a product of a leaking condom. Condom will burst. If not, they will not burn you.
This notched her 1 foot forward into Nollywood before being featured in Funke Akindele's movie Omogeto, where she played the role of Bobo B. This, among other movies, was instrumental to her meteoric rise in the Nigerian movie industry known as Nollywood, and she has since gone ahead to star as both lead and supporting actress in several Yoruba and English movies. Having featured as a lead and supporting actor in more than 50 movies, Eniola Badmus saw the need to create something that mirrors the reality of Nigerians. She wrote and produced the blockbuster movie Ghetto Bread, House Help, Big Offer, Survival, and many more. Eniola Badmus prides herself as an entertainer who is unarguably known and a strong relationship with Nigerian music industry, stand-up comedy, and Nollywood itself. With her strong personality, hilarious sense of humor, crowd appeal, she has never failed to impress and delight her fans. She's also a goodwill ambassador, advocate for peace and women empowerment. Eniola Badmus champions a pet project called Eniola Feeds the Needy, a give-back initiative which she gives to the less privileged every January 1st over the last 5 years. What more can be said about this woman of steel, boldness, and panache? She's known to be bold, big, and beautiful, but now more sexy, bold, and a bado.
Awa yato se yin riffraffs de kon ya aso alaso wo.
Tell them.
Aso alaso ni oga yin dabo.
Hey, jump.
Skeledi.
Ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not too busy with a standing ovation, let's jam our hands for Senator Badowski. Bubu big girls, busty, Eniola Badmus.